Hi friends, welcome back. This video is going to be my first acrylic tutorial, and for that I have selected a photo of strawberry splash, which was actually my plan for long. And I'm going to show you how to paint this one step by step all the way through. The photo has been taken from Pixabay and I have shared the link in the description below. Please don't consider this as an advanced video tutorial. So I'm going to use a canvas board as a support, a very small canvas board in this painting. You can see this is black on the background. You can take a black canvas or a white surface. So I'm going to sketch it out first and then going to lay out the background with black here. If you are painting on a black canvas, which is totally fine, just paint in the strawberry part with crimson lake over the top of the black, and I'm going to do the same but on the white surface of the strawberry. And this is just because I personally feel that a white undertone will be easier to paint with than a black surface, which is harder to cover with several coats. So I'm going to start with the strawberry part right now, and we'll gradually move to the detailed texture of the strawberry and the water and the droplets. So let's start. Thank you.